The DNA strands inside a cell are about this long, and they have to fit into a side of space smaller than the width of a human hair. We try to understand how this folding process happens, both the basic processes of the folding, as well as understanding how these folding might go awry in human disease. An increasing number of human diseases have been linked to misfolding of the DNA. These range from congenital malformations, such as limb abnormalities, all the way to cancer. Basically, we break the cells open, we kind of cut the DNA up, and then stitch them back together in a process that preserves spatial information about how the DNA was folded. And then we use the power of next generation sequencing to map what DNA strands are next to each other in a cell. And we do this in a very high throughput fashion. We'll be collecting billions of data points at once. That comes out to us essentially as a big text file. We have very sophisticated computer algorithms to help us find where those patterns are, but I think the best computer is still the human brain coupled with the human eye. So we'll scan through the maps and we'll couple it with other data sets and say, oh, this is an interesting feature. There's definitely an excitement coming into this building, into the department, to really push science forward and understand fundamentals of life and how we can apply those to understand human disease.